It is hugely important, and it is the right moment now to galvanize and unite all these voices together to have one big important conversation about how our clothes are made.